What do you do when you're supposed to hide or unhide rows and columns in a particular Excel sheet? If you don't know the shortcuts, what you would do is that you would select that particular row or column and then do a right click and select hide from the option here. There's a better way to do it, which is with the shortcuts. And in order to hide a row, the shortcut is Control 9. Now you just select a particular cell and do Control 9. This will hide that particular row, and then you do Control Shift 9 to just unhide it. Similarly, for hiding a column, the shortcut is Control 0, and it will be Control Shift 0 to unhide it. And the shortcut remains the same for both Mac and Windows versions. Make sure to subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button. Once you're subscribed, you'll see a small bell icon for the notifications. Make sure to hit it for regular updates from this channel.